my God, did you hear what George said the other day?
No, go on.
This is awful.
Hey, I, made us these. Something for us.
ring? Charlie, is it? Come on, put down the light. It's okay. You don't need to do this. I know we don't know each other, but this isn't the answer. Don't throw yourself away. I want to take you somewhere. This is my favorite spot. When I'm up here, I can see the world for what it truly is. You see down there? When I'm here, it's as if those people are as insignificant as the words we write in these. I used to make up stories about those townspeople. Where they'd come from, where they were going to. How they'd live this perfect life in my head and always agree with all my thoughts. But then I read this book one day, and it mentioned how all the world's a stage and all the men and women are merely players. Ain't that the truth? But who are we playing for?
Who are we writing for? Is it truly insignificant, like you said?
Think of it this way. Is Pandora's box truly a story if the box has never been opened? What do we know if the box has never been opened? I've been sucked into a world that I felt I couldn't escape. I opened the box and unleashed something that I never fully understood. I realise now that I've been lying to myself. I am a player in this world, and it's time the facade stops. Originals. That's what we are, originals. Not some namby-pamby textbook. Okay, we're gonna do this, okay? Come on, you'll feel much better for it.